I just gotta figure out which prison is mine. Or not mine, but the potato penitentiary. Which I think I know which one it is, but I also have absolutely no clue. Ah. Now, I have no clue what we were doing. Yeah, we need to hire dog handlers. But we also need, so, 'cause the access to narcotics is too high, but we also need to, like, get the, where's our grants? Do we have grants already? Yeah, we do. Ah, but we need to get. Don't we need kennels for dog handlers? How do I build stuff again? Ah. Quick rooms. Let's get a quick idea of what a kennel looks like. Dog cages. Alright, well, we can build that outside, though. I'm gonna build it off of this room. Well, that is a bit close. I'm gonna build it out of the security room. I've always loved this game. But I'm not gonna build it out of a wall. I'm gonna build it, or out of a structure. I'm gonna put a fence up for the doggies. And it's going to be 10 by 10. Well, 10 by 11. Because I can't. Well, actually, no, it's 10 by 10. And we're going to get a perimeter wall up. One out from that, just in case. Now. We need a like door, which I'm gonna put as well. We've already got some orange doors. I was gonna put it blue, but we've already got orange. It doesn't really matter. We also need lights in here. Do we not have lights in here? Shoot, we should probably close this because we don't need prisoners getting out or something. We also need lights down here. I think that room is actually lit. That room is lit. That made me laugh a whole lot more than it should have. Alright, now we also need light or electrical cables going directly to all of these because they're outside. I think. Let's see how overloaded our capacitors are, because I think we're running all this off of one. Oh no, we've still got this thing. There are no prisoners up here, are there? We'll get that destroyed in time. Or in due time. Alright, it's time. Right now, it's time for doggies. Which I want some grass out here for them. And it's gonna be. It's gotta be kennel. Oh! We can just create stuff with empty rooms now. That's cool. So this could be an empty room. Does this not have electricity to it? It doesn't, because I'm stupid. Alright. So that's... While they're doing that... I need power supply. Come on, dude. There's 20 of you. And only 4 of you are actually working. Come on, get this done. We need solitary confinement. You know what? We're not going to destroy this area. We're going to use it for other stuff. So I need to figure out a way to like make a hallway from here somewhere over there. Did we just get new prisoners? Why did we just get new prisoners? I hope they're not going in there. Oh well. Okay, this has changed. I don't even know what I was doing. There are rooms that our prisoners can work in. Let's fill up that laundry room. This guy needs a better cell. So... Let's give him a couple of windows to spy on his neighbors. Oh, wait, no. Yes. This guy needs one as well. How have prisoners escaped? Hold on. Alright, we need more guards because they're all currently. Alright, now, what were we doing? Assign two dog handlers to a dog patrol and assign two armed guards to a patrol. Well, we need. Okay, for. We need this. Did my power generator just shut down? It did. Where's it at? It's overloaded. It's overloaded by one. I'm gonna make these priority. How do I do that? Alright, this thing is enclosed. Okay, so I've just found out, that it's got to be surrounded by walls and doors. So, hold on. It's got to be surrounded by walls. Why can't I just let a kid be a kid? I mean, a dog be a dog. You know? How is my power station over? It shouldn't be. It's not. We have 69 staff. Alright, I keep saying alright, I should probably stop. I want a dog handler in specific parts of it. Like, I want an armed guard on this. But we don't have any armed dogs yet, or armed guards yet. I want armed people in areas where people are going to be walking through a lot. They're not armed, but dogs. I want a dog handler just like here, roaming around. But I also want him. Well, no, for that I want him to just walk around. What does a dog handler do? So yeah, he dog handlers can. Sadler has a coverage of 27%. Suspicion among his inmates is low, so he is in no danger. He has discovered some information. Summon him to my office to find out what he knows. What do you know? Let's follow you, guy. Or Sadler. Darren. Oh, there's literally pooers. Also, while you're being escorted, I want to change your room. Over somewhere else, but hold on. Let's follow this guy here. I want to find out what he knows. Where are we going with him? Oh no, we just had to... We sniffed him and then... Okay, hold on. Why are we taking him in all over the place? I haven't gotten this wired yet, so I'm gonna do that right quick. I'm going to remove all those CCTV monitors because I want to have like a security building in every corner of this. I don't know, I might keep it. I'll figure out what I really want to do later. First, I want to see what this guy knows. Hold on, why are we not taking... It says we're escorting him to a cell. We're supposed to be taking... We're supposed to be taking him to my office. Stop! Quit searching him. I don't want to search him. I want to bring him to my... Whatever. Just follow him. Keeps getting searched. Oh well. 15 prisoners have serious complaints. We need to figure out what those are before they start, like, getting mad. Oh, because they're in bang up. I probably should have. That's probably why they were mad. Yeah, that's exactly why they were mad. They want more free time. Only way I can give you more free time is if I take away yard time. Or move this to move lock up the yard and move free time. All right. Ah, we need two armed guards, which means we need an armory, which means I've got to go to the bureaucracy and I think I unlocked it. Where is it? There it is. Yep, I unlocked it. But it's not in a quick room. Is there a fight? Yeah. So this is gonna be our armory room. I just gotta figure out. I guess concrete floor will be fine. I need weapon rack. I'm gonna give him 3. And guard lockers, which I'm gonna give him 4. And a table for whatever reason. I'm gonna give him 1. And then I think we also have to give him lights, because I don't think that it comes in with this. We gotta assign people to work in the kitchen for our other grant and the cleaning cupboard, which we don't, I don't think we have that unlocked. Oh, yeah, we do. Alright. Now that this is not staff only, we can make people work in here whether they like it or not. And it says that we need to, that they need to have passed something, so, which means we need a kit, that we need a, we need to, hold on, let me find it so I can actually think. We need to teach them things, which I don't actually have unlocked. So while that's unlocking, we can get out the cleaning cupboard. Which can fit in this little area. Also, I saw that these guys up here need, one of them needs a better cell. Two of them do. I'll put a TV in his room. This guy looks like he needs a radio. You either are act good enough to earn your cell, or you don't get one. Right here we need power off over into the corner. I want to know what the scheduler is. Ah, it's for programs and stuff. And it just like tells you. You can't actually mess with it. What did he do? Alright. Where the armed dogs or armed guards should be ready. So I'm going to assign them. I'm going to hire them actually. And I'm going to put them on patrol routes outside. And I want one in here, but I also want one standing like at the door. Alright. What's next? Oh, yeah. We gotta assign prisoners to work here. They still want more free time, so I can put them on lockup an hour earlier and put free time and then shower and then instead of free time. /lockup. Yeah. Yes. In the Benin game. In the Benin. Alright, let's look at our finances. Good, we're broke. Let's take a look at their needs. Their needs are freedom. Which, you're in prison. You don't need freedom. All right. Well, in a minute, we'll get on to Grant. I'm just looking around. Let's put out some ferns, I guess. Alright, hold on. I know I keep on saying hold on, but just hold on. I'm just adding in stuff that I think might be good. Yeah, let's put a water cooler in the visitation room. Put a floodlight out here. Actually, no, two. Thought I moved him down here. Oh well, I'll just buy him. I'll just buy the items that he needs. So for our next grant, we need to unlock body armor and tasers, both through bureaucracy. And while that's happening, I'm gonna go to the next, which we need to build a classroom and build like probably 1,000 school desks. I didn't read it. Let's put the classroom down here. Definitely. Down here at the bottom. What else do we need for this? Build 20 school desks. And have 10 prisoners pass the foundation education course and one prisoner pass the general education course. Which we've actually got to set up. What was I gonna do next? I was thinking about it. Oh yeah. Alright, I want to start like building the ultimate prison up here somewhere, which is what I started doing with this, but it failed. But it's gonna be on like a smaller level. So. I'm thinking we move all like our security and dog kennels and stuff to a totally different building. Like this is one building. This is another building. I say we move our, well, I don't know. Actually, you know what? I like how it is. We'll fix it up however we have to. We need another. Grant. We have to produce 30 license plates, which means we have to get oh yeah, what I had researched was, let me do that right quick. All right, so we need, hold on, river. Okay. What was I doing? Ah, yes. We need a workshop. Which I want to be like a another building entirely. Over this way. I'm gonna do like gravel leading to it and all other places that this might lead to. Bum 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 bum. Which, while that's happening, I'm going to take care of some needs that they think they would have to have. Food? You don't need that. I'm trying to find this guy, Lewis Cantifer, so I can give him, see what he wants, so I can give it to him, basically. What's your highest want, dude? He wants books. You know what? I'm just gonna give him a bigger cell. How are my prisoners going hungry? Do I not have enough cooks or something? Oh, no, I don't. Oh, how did that guy get out? Why, what are you doing? We need a camera in this room.
Nope, that's the wrong way around.
Tired? You can't be tired. You work for me. Stop being tired and work. Get the job done. Don't overwork yourself. I just don't have a staff room yet. You know what? I'll get two staff rooms. Right. This is a prisoner room, so we're gonna need surveillance in it. Why is this not closed in? You guys not know how to do your job? This is almost done, at least. We need to make sure that it powers these things. This is done. This should be locked open. I'm going to have a power station that is its own. Its own that powers this over here. Where is my... oh, it's in here. I'm just dumb. Alright, let's go down here. Oh, yeah. How are people dying? No, I don't want that. Oh, he's literally just dead. And we need a morgue for that, don't we? Throw them in the dumpster. Let's check up on this. Ah, it needs a capacitoire. And I need to figure out what I need for in here. First, I need to set it to where it's a workshop. Which I'm pretty sure that our prisoners actually have to take a program for that. I don't know how to move these. Tattoo removal room. I did not know that that was a thing. Fight club room? I did not notice I already had one. But I'm glad I did it my own. Hold on, what does our quick room of this look like? Oh, everything's separate. That'd probably make more sense. Put a workshop press for every workshop saw. And a carpenter table for each one of those. And a table down here. Just because. I don't actually know what the table sort of would be for in this room. I saw advanced searchlight, and I want to know what that is. Let's see what all of this stuff we can buy. We could put barbed wire on our fences, but we're not going to. Some bins around. Is visiting time not a thing? Nope. Oh, guess it is. Why would we need a bucket anywhere? I'll just stick one in the kitchen. Actually, no. We don't need it. Oh, we already got one. Shoot. Well, stick it in the kitchen. Actually, no. Stick it in the, cleaning. Are there gym rooms, or is it just like exercise? Oh, there is. We'll build one of those eventually, but not right now. Put a few of these out. It's not necessary just yet. Put a few signs up, even though there is absolutely no reason to. We could put up a few trees. And I'm just gonna put them up randomly now. Just wherever they'll fit. I don't know if a cactus is a tree. But, hey, I don't know. I'm just looking at. Okay, we got to the end of the object. So we know what all this game has in store for us. We've got to put power on all this, which is going to need a lot of capacitors. Once we're done with this, getting the power to this stuff, I'm probably gonna call it quits. And I've also got to put some cameras in here. see what prisoners need. Or well, see if... You know, I've got no clue. I'm not doing anything to that yet, because of reasons that I have. Ah, door control system. We need to, I'm gonna put... I'm gonna change out this door for a door control system door because I want to. You can't tell me what to do. I hope that those open the way that I want. If they don't, then that's going to be a big problem. Actually, it's not going to be that much of a problem. I just wanted to make a big deal out of it. Why are people dying? Why is the supply of narcotics and weapons so high? Let's just order a prison-wide shakedown. Let's get a tunnel short, search. Church. No tunnels. Now let's search for narcotics. Oh, it's a tree. Oh, I've got no dog handlers available. So I'll hire 5 more. You can never have too many dog handlers. prisoners are not starving. There is no way our prisoners are starving. They get fed. I mean, jeez. They don't even need food. They just want it. Alright, I believe we're done for this day. Let me just check on my new workshop right quick. It's looking good. Alright, I'm gonna save and then I'm leaving.